Sharks, a nightmare of every summertime beachgoer. Recently, there's been an uptick in shark attacks off the coast of Southern California. Joining us is someone who understands sharks all too well, Chelsea Calderon, head of the Shark Lab in Long Beach. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
This is something a lot of people are worried about when they enter the water. As an expert, how concerned are you by these attacks?
Oh, not at all.
Really?
Quite the contrary, actually. I'm ecstatic. This is really big news for the shark population.
Just to be clear, you're not excited by the attacks, but by the health of the shark population, right?
Sharks are predators, okay? And when there's more predators, that means that the ocean is healing herself. Also, the ocean is a shark's home. And when you enter somebody's home, you wouldn't blame the homeowner for biting a leg off, now would you?
I don't know if I bite a leg, but are you insinuating that no one should ever go in the ocean?
All I'm saying is that when you enter the Thunderdome, prepare to get wrecked.
Well, I don't think people are going to stop swimming in oceans. Is there anything that someone can do to avoid an encounter with a shark?
Avoid an encounter with a shark? Are you kidding me? You would be so lucky to have an encounter with a shark.
You seem to be more of a fan of sharks than an expert. What are your credentials again?
Oh, what are your credentials? Okay, first of all, I've seen Jaws 74 times, okay? Not to mention, like you said before, I am the head of the Shark Lab in Long Beach, which is just a collective of sharks, shark fans, and we meet and we talk about the awesome power of sharks.
Obviously, we were misled by your credentials.
Also, I've had a firsthand experience with a shark attack.
Oh my God, you've been bitten?
No. I've bit a few humans.
Chelsea, you tell me right now, are you a shark?
Maybe.
Well, this explains why you asked for 200 pounds of mackerel.
Yeah. I think we're finished here.